July 14, and it's 5:20 in the morning, and today is the day na pumunta ako Maynila. So, I'm gonna take you with me. So, I don't know what to feel. I will miss my dogs. It's already 3:52 in the afternoon, and actually kanina pa 9 a.m. nakarating here sa house or condo. So maraming naganap sa between ng mga oras na yun na wala pa. So habang pinaganto kayo, nagawin ko muna yung skincare ko, and ito yung aking new bedroom for the next years. Hopefully, so hindi na kami lumipat. Owner, mayroon akong skincare routine actually na ginawa before. And I don't know if you can see sa camera, pero kami kong breakouts ngayon. Stress ako, so we need extra steps para sa aking skincare. Kasi di ko na maintain ang skincare ko talaga nung bakasyon. Kasi tinatamad ako. And also bad diet, kaya ayun, nag-worse siya. So if you want to know my skincare routine, mga panahon na nagpakinis sa mukha ko before nag-breakout na naman ako, it will be in the eye button. So yeah. So kung may narinig pala kayong mga background noises, I can't help it kasi dito yung ibang family members ko. Si mama, si ate, si kuya. So, mingi sila. So kaninang morning, after namin dumating sa airport, nag-drive-thru lang kami sa McDo para sa breakfast. And yeah. And then afternoon, ano magiging naman namin? Nag-settle down muna, nag-unpack ako. Tapos nag-ayos ng gamit. Then after that, bumili kami ng stove, tsaka ng rice cooker. Tapos ng pots and mga gamit sa kusina, sa SM. So after namin bumili ng gamit para sa kusina, bumalik muna kami sa condo again, then nag-ayos ng gamit, nagligpit, then after nag-grocery na kami para sa aming dinner and lunch, and nakating ako. And naglakad-lakad na rin ako around the area para kahit pa paano ma-familiarize sa aking area. So, maglalagay lang ako dito ng mask and let sink in. And siguro mamayang gabi maglalagay ako nito. So yeah, that's the only update. And I will not give you a room tour yet. Pag medyo maayos na yun. I mean, room. Kasi may mga gamit pa akong naiwan. So, kailangan pa namin yun kunin next time. Later, this August. So, yeah. So yun naman ang update for today. Wala naman siya na mangyayari ngayong araw. Pero kung meron, I'll update you again. I guess this is the end of the vlog. Wait, I don't think this is the end of the vlog. Kasi feeling ko ang onti lang ng footage ko nakuha kanina. So yeah. Actually, ang enrollment ko pala is on Monday. Today is Saturday, tomorrow Sunday. Then, obviously, then sunod naman is Monday. Again, obviously. So, sa Monday enrollment naman, sumago kami. I think I will not bring you na. Kasi, very stressful pag enrollment kasi pilahan and all. So, I'm not gonna take you. I'll just give you an update. So, if ever mo namukha ako na yung student ID ko, and then, I'll show you.
Do you want to be with me? Of course I want to be with you.